Hello, I'm Ram Kumar Dinakaran, Sitecore Consultant at Versus Mind. I'm a CMS and digital marketing expert specializing in Sitecore. I'm a part of Versus Mind since December 2017, and I'm currently working in Luxembourg agency. My core expertise includes Sitecore, ASP.NET, and Azure. I share my technical ideas in my blog, thesitecoreis.net, and I'm also a part of Sitecore team in Versus Mind, where we discuss and work on latest topics in Sitecore. I recently completed Sitecore 9.1 Platform Associate certification. On top of this, I'm also certified in Sitecore Helix, Sitecore XXA, Sitecore JSS, and Managed Cloud. Each of these certifications cover a specific field in Sitecore. For example, Sitecore Helix lets me to design a robust solution that can be managed easily. Sitecore JSS allows me to create a fully fledged modern application using Sitecore and JavaScript framework. Sitecore SXA provides me ready-to-use components that can speed up the production of websites. And finally, the Sitecore Managed Cloud lets me to deploy and manage solution in Azure. Customer experience is the key for any business. Sometime back, the customer experience was singular, meaning that the same content was displayed for each and every user. But in recent years, this has improved tremendously using web experience platforms like Sitecore. Thanks to these platforms, contents can be personalized for each and every user based on their region, based on their interest, and based on their channel they are coming from. This means that the contents are no more singular, rather it is unique for each and every customer. It is good for any Sitecore developer to be certified in Sitecore. It helps a Sitecore developer to design perfect components, design modules, and finally to architect a perfect solution based on the business case of the customer. Being certified is really important for the client. As a certified professional, I can work closely with Sitecore and the client. I can reach out with Sitecore support anytime if there is any issue coming up in the business. And it's much easier to reach out in Sitecore community forums. Finally, as a certified professional, I can apply best practices that are necessary to manage the solution in a long run. Moving forward, I'm planning to design applications using headless features in Sitecore, using Sitecore JavaScript as a service. I'm planning to work on the machine learning aspects using Sitecore Cortex. And in the further future, I'm planning to work on the Sitecore e-commerce platform and to be certified in Sitecore e-commerce platform. Overall, I'm trying to share my ideas, share my work, and share my knowledge across the Sitecore community across the world.